Hello. I'm at the Knivsta Motor in Knivsta, also in Stockholm, Sweden. And I'm going to take a look at this Knaus. This is the Knaus Skyway 700 MEG 60 years edition. It's a 2021 model, automatic gearbox. It's brand new, 9-speed gearbox. An awning, big fridge, 16-inch wheel, Truma heating, and so on. Heavy chassis with 160 horsepower. So the price for this one is 899,000 Swedish crowns. That's roughly around 89,000 euros. Here you can see, 60-year edition. So there, we have a fly screen here. And here you can have your shoes. As you can see, this one is based on Fiat. And here's the 9-speed automatic gearbox. And you have a USB socket here and a 12-volt socket. And you have the Remis blinds on the front window. Also here on the side windows. I also have some storage here with a ledge. And some loudspeaker. Also here you have a little ledge. And you have a big skylight here in front. With blinds and fly screen. And I'm standing under the drop-down bed, and I'm 178 centimeters, so it's roughly around 180 meters to the ceiling here. And then I see, as you can see here, I'm standing on the step, so it's quite good with that height. Some storage there, and also in here you have a rack for your TV. So you can have a TV screen here. You can pull that up if you like. Also you have a little ledge here. The shelf has raised. Also here. And self-closing of the door. Some blinds. And a 3-burner hob. That's 2 main sockets. And that's for the cupboard. And self-closing of the drawers. Also have some storage here, maybe you can have some spices or anything here. Real nice solution, with a light here also. So. And a faithful fridge with a freezer compartment. And above it we have some storage here. And here's the shower. Also with the shelf here. So you can have your shampoo there. also a rail for towels and a skylight for some ventilation. So I'm 178 centimeter, or is it 10 more centimeters maybe to the ceiling, I think. And here on the other side we have the toilet. And you can also close the door here for some privacy. And there's some shelves. That was... oops. There's a main socket there. And some shelves. Also here is a little ledge. So you also have some ledge on this one. And a nice mirror with some light in. And also a little skylight here. Up here you also have some storage. Some more storage there. And up here you have a radio with some music. And here's a ladder for the drop down bed. You also have a curtain here so you can use if you like. But you also have a... so you can close that so you can make it, if you like, you can make the toilet a little bit bigger like that. That's like an extra, so you get some extra space in there. And also here they have made like almost like a king size bed, but you can remove this one if you like, this cushion. But then you have, then you need this ladder to get up to the bed, to get access. And here we have some wardrobe. And on the other side, this, yes, is another wardrobe. And some more storage. And here's the air drop down bed that's manually adjusted. So just like that. It's quite heavy. It was real tough with just one arm. But I think it's a nice solution. That it's manual adjusted. And here you have the main control and the control for the all the heating there. And here's the toilet cassette. And in here, here's the repair kit for the, if you get a puncture. But in here, this is the gas cabinet, so you can have two canisters in here. And here's a huge garage with a crank for the awning. And also here you have a main socket. Keep this tight there. And here's some service for the water tank. Also here's some more, here's the access to the battery. And here you have some shelves, so you can store things. So, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and hopefully see you in another video. So, thanks for this time. Bye bye.